Operation Moses was named after Moshe Rabbeinu.
Just like Moshe led the Jews out of Egypt, the Ethiopians were led out of Africa.
There were 30 top secret flights from Sudan that brought from Ethiopian Jews to Israel.
Many Arab countries found out about the rescue operations. Many children died from starvation on the way.
About 100 Jews that needed to be rescued were still left behind.